Shoulder blade position, this is real important. This would be where my shoulder blades are sitting. They're down my back. I can raise them up. Can you see that? I can squeeze them together, and then I can get them out this way. Most golfers are between here and here because they get the shoulder blades, they go up, and they do this, and that's how they get over the ball. How many times have you seen that? You see a lot. The only problem with that is this fundamental right here. If you want to properly engage all of your core muscles, you want the scapula depressed. Let me give you an example. I'm on two parallel bars. Can you see that? And my shoulders are totally depressed. They're all the way down here. Now I'm on those parallel bars, my abs, everything contracts, and you could probably hold yourself there for a little while. What changes when I do this? What's holding me now? What happened to this? It's really engaged here. All of a sudden it's not. And that's a drill that you can try at home. You can actually rotate with your shoulders down, and as you're twisting, elevate your shoulders, and you'll be like, oh my gosh. You can totally feel how your center disconnects. And now your shoulder turn is disconnected from your hip turn. That's what makes the downswing so hard on most people, is because their turn is not connected. Their upper body turn here is not connected to the lower. They get here. See how my arm's caught behind? You got all kinds of problems that happen.
Hi, Allison Teege here, founder of the Anatomical Absolutes for the Golf Swing. Hope you enjoyed that short clip. If you'd like to hear the entire 1-hour lecture, just click the button below.